What is up, everyone, and welcome back to the saddest place on the internet, aka my channel. How are you all doing? Now, today, we are going to be looking at some musicals that I've never heard of. Could you not, maybe? Could you not, son? Alright. Try and do a video here. Thank you. Let's just hop right into it. So the musicals we're going to be looking at is a musical, Me and My Dick. I know it's a Star Kids, but I never actually listened to it. Moulin Rouge? No. It Should Have Been You and Parade. So, let's hop straight into the first one. Now, I'm going to be listening to all of it, but I'm going to be cutting out the good bits of my good reaction. So, yeah, here we go.
You look a little lost, kid.
You look a little scared.
You seem a little worried, kid.
A little unprepared.
I forgot to say what the song is called. This one is called Land of the Dicks.
You're alone, kid. You look misunderstood. Let me guess. Your master's gone astray.
At a hot little joint called the Land of the Dicks.
A hot little joint called the Land of the Dicks.
Wipe the tears away. You may be.
You can come and get your fix. It's time to mingle and mix, 'cause you just stumbled into the land of the dead.
That is a sick musical. Well, that's all you're sick. And it looks like a real good musical. So let's just hop into the next musical. The next song we're gonna be listening to, it's called Your Song. So let's go.
It's YouTube Music. Download the app today.
Ads!
I don't have much money, but boy, if I did. I was a sculptor, but then again, no, or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. Oh, I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do.
Mine is, but you're in the world. I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in.
Was actually kind of cool. Yeah, I really like that song. I might actually give the full thing a listen. But yeah, you know, next musical. Ooh, I'm so sad. Next song is called Where Did I Go Wrong from It Should Have Been You. I've never heard this musical in my life. One of my friends, friends suggested it to me. So, and when did it come out? Oh, this came out in 2017. Ooh, 3 years ago. Is it good? I don't know.
Grammarly can help you write quickly and confidently.
Fuck off, Grammarly!
Where did I go wrong? This is not what I planned in the least.
This is awkward. With antibiotics, they're healed. Herpes outbreaks don't last long.
A sweet pastiche of mother and son.
There are. Did that sound a little...
Hello there. Hello.
Okay, even though I vibe to literally pretty much any musical, I might listen to that more. Alright, next musical. Jesus Christ, this musical came out in 2009. And this musical is called Parade. It's the West End Dungeon. The song we're going to be listening to is called Real Big News. It's the 13th song in the track.
My savior has arrived. My intuition's never been so strong. Or some snippy, pissy Yankee all along. Take a superstitious city and one little Jew from Brooklyn plus a college education.
So take me exclusively by this report. Mr. Leo Frank has been indicted on the charge of murder. Prosecutors on this is the trial. Will begin in the Atlantic Crime Court.
Justice, we want justice. Beat the bastard, kill the bum. Big news, real big news. My savior has finally come.
Your lawyer's here, Leo.
Mr. Rosser.
Deviled eggs. You a good cook?
Not really.
Oh, yes. This nose knows all.
Well, that is it. So, thank you all for watching this video. If you enjoy my fakes, please hit that subscribe button down below. If you enjoy, also turn the bell notification on so you know when I'm gonna upload. Hit that like button if you wanna see more of this, or just hit the like button because you like me. Haha, that's a lie. Nobody likes me. And yeah, please come back to this channel. I'm gonna be doing more of these. I'm gonna be doing more singing because I know you guys like. And I do covers and make my own music, which is going to be rare on this channel. We got to be doing some gaming, a bit of vlogging, you know, a whole mix. I'm not going to be sticking with one topic and one type of channel. We are a mixed channel. So yeah, thank you all for watching this one. If you like it, like I said, please hit that subscribe button down below. And I'll see you guys later. Up high, down below. I've missed this thing too slow. I'll see you guys later.
Hi. Yeah, this Weinstein right here is just dancing for 20 minutes straight. I'm just gonna include the segment because, you know, I need to get to 10 minutes somehow. He wants this video to be 10 minutes long. 10 minutes! And he's just given me this dance. 90% of the raw footage is him just dancing to the actual music. So I gotta fill up this void somehow. So, yeah. Also, this is Editor Boy, also known as Editor Man, also known as Saucy Boy 156. And yeah, it's just him dancing for 20 minutes. But I don't mind, I'm gonna bear with this pain because I'm gonna get paid at the end. I don't care if the editing is bad, or if, you know, the video gets corrupt, or, you know, anything happens that is remotely bad. I don't care, I get paid. I'm basically scamming him, because I'm providing him with the worst editing ever, and in return, I'm gonna get money. This is like the best deal I've ever got. I get to get an allowance of 50 pence. That's like $1 million in the UK. So, yeah, I'm gonna have to fill this void somehow. I'm gonna do some random stuff, like call friends. I need this video to be 10 minutes, man. Please, please, keep watching. Please. Speaking of which, I found this funny video. I need to share it. It's so good. Most of you have seen this, but it's too good. It's too good to just, like, to just ignore. I need to
taking pictures of people that stop by.
What about all the illegal drugs you do in your garage?
Oh, there's no illegal drugs in my garage.
Oh, yes, there is, and there's evidence of it.
Hello there. Hello, darling.
There's no illegal drugs on my property.
Hello, sweetheart.
The video is too good. It's like an NPC character from Skyrim. It's just out of context. Hello, darling. Hello, sweetheart. Enjoy the rest of the video.